In this video, I'm gonna talk about four type of videos that you as an agent or investor should be making today. Stay tuned. Hi, my name is Paul Kim, and I help real estate agents and investors build brand and get more business online through social media and online marketing. In this video, I'm gonna talk about four type of videos that you should be making. This is a piggyback off of a video that Tom Ferry has done, and the link is below with the video, and the timestamp is around 15 minutes into the video, so check it out. I just wanted to kind of expand on what they talked about, the four type of videos that you should be making for your business. And number one is community videos. I mean, community or professional spotlights. You should be going out there and videotaping or interviewing people, the other professionals in your industry or network, and getting their, feedback as to the type of work that they do, and getting some, just interviewing and just seeing their day-to-day activities. So for example, to best utilize your time is, for example, like if you're going to a closing, you go ahead and interview attorneys, title companies. If you're going out and to an appraisal or an inspection, call them ahead of time and schedule. Give them a call and say, hey, can I interview you? Can you spare 10, 15 minutes of your time to do a quick video? It doesn't have to be a 10, 15 minute video. It could be a 2 to 3 minute video. You just want to make it 15, because at the end of the day, they're gonna be mistakes and things like that, and you're gonna have to get set up. So ask them for about 15 minutes of their time if they have time, right? And why wouldn't they? Because when you videotape them and you push it out to social media or through other means of other channels, you're basically marketing their business, and so who wouldn't want that? The second type of videos that you should be making are listing videos. And those listing videos, I think it should be more of a virtual tour and not the type of videos that you put a slideshow together. But I disagree. I think that as long as you have quality pictures, you can take some of those pictures, the quality, high resolution pictures, and put them into a format that resembles a video, because at the end of the day, the people that are looking for houses want to see videos. They may want to see they want to see some imagery, and so if you can make them high resolution and taken by professional, I think it'll do great. And also it's a lead magnet, so that you can attract business, so that when people see those videos or see those images, they'll call you. All right, and the third type of videos that you should be making are professional tips by you. Some agents that I've worked with, they say, there's so many professional tips all over the internet or on YouTube. However, I disagree, because you are unique. As much as you don't think that you are unique, because you have your own experiences, you have your own opinions, and people want to know your opinion and your take on certain things. And so if you have a certain professional tip, make it into a 3 or maybe 4 tips in buying a house as a first-time home buyer or something like that, but add your personality, add your brand. I think that's the most important critical component, because they're not buying those tips, they're buying you your information or what you have to say about that certain topic. I think so that's the critical component for item number 3. And the fourth type of videos that you should be making are behind the scenes. Now, I think behind the scenes may be a little bit difficult, because for example, I do a lot of my videotaping by myself, but when I do go interview certain professionals, I do bring my assistant with me so that we can do behind the scenes. Another example would be, what do you do as an agent in marketing that property when you have a listing? Is there something that you do differently? Is there something that that you'd regularly do as part of the procedure for marketing that property. So do a behind the scenes of some of the things that you do. I hope this episode showing you the four type of videos that you can start making videos is helpful. I know it can be intimidating to do videos, but I strongly recommend that you take action and start crushing it this year. I want to thank you for watching. Anything that you have questions about when it comes to building your brand, building your online presence, write your questions below. I would love to hear your questions so that I could answer them. And most importantly, subscribe to this channel and hit that notification so that you get notified of any other future videos that I put up. All right? Thank you for watching, and I'll see you. Bye.